Weiter geht's mit Alan Wake, American Nightmare. Und wir haben das Jagdgewehr bekommen beim letzten Mal. Jeder sollte sich noch ans Jagdgewehr erinnern können. Ich meine nur, es ist OP. Ne? Headshot! Ich sag ja, Jagdgewehr ist OP. Oh mein Gott, ich habe ein Jagdgewehr. Und ich liebe es. Jetzt will ich mal da hinten hingucken. Wenn du das Auto weißt, da unten. Das letzte Mal war es hier oben. Erstens, warum? Und zweitens, woher wusste Alan, dass es da unten ist und nicht hier oben? Das letzte Mal stand es hier. That makes no sense. Das macht verdammt nochmal keinen Sinn. Und Tatsache, hier waren vorher wirklich keine Spinnenweben. Sheesh. Weird stuff is weird. So, was hast du davon? Mach auf, lasse sie mich rein.
It's you. How dare you? No, wait. It isn't you, is it? I suppose you'd better come in. I'll unlock the door.
Thanks.
Mal gucken, was ist diesmal hier auf dem Video?
I know what you're thinking. Evil twin, supernatural powers. But most of the time, I just like to keep things basic. I want you to understand that.
What the f-
Yes. Need to get your hands dirty? No batteries, no moving parts, just physics. That's technology you can depend on. It's a classic. Speaking of classics, you need to be careful with this one, though. If the victim suddenly twists, you might end up cutting yourself. It's not really a workhorse, but I'm a sucker for this style. Now, this is more like it. You've got slip-resistant grip. Believe me, you really want that traction once you're wrist deep in somebody. The blade's stiff enough so it won't open by accident in your pocket, but it's still really easy to open with just one hand. Now that's a big thing for me. I know what you're thinking. It's too big, too heavy. But sometimes you just need the extra oomph. If you're talking intimidation, this is gonna do the job. Also great for dismemberings and whatnot. You know, the messy jobs. Ah, I can't tell you how many things I've MacGyvered with this stuff. Okay, now guns. Not a big fan. I mean, how are you supposed to really connect with somebody with a bullet? I want you to understand that. I take pride in what I do. We can't both be worthless hacks, can we?
Oh mein Gott, ey. Scratch hat wirklich einen Dachschaden.
You have to forgive me, but this feels very strange. It seems like this has all happened before.
I have the replacement part for your telescope, Doctor.
All right.
Sie hat gar nicht erst nachgefragt. How did you know? Dann einfach, okay, bringen Sie es an.
I think we can give this a go, although I have this strange feeling that something...
Don't start it up yet! There's a problem with the coolant system.
Yes, that's right. I remember. Alright, let me think. If they're sabotaging it, they'll be at the primary coolant pipe outside. If you can secure it, we should be ready to pick up the signal. That is why you're here, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'll take care of it.
Before you go, if you have the time, I'd appreciate if you came up here and explained a few things. All of this is very strange to me.
Okay. Du willst reden? Ich rede mit dir. Ich erkläre dir gerne, was hier abgeht. Vielleicht willst du selber nochmal hören, wie Alan das alles beschreibt. Und Reassurance ist immer wichtig.
Hello.
I don't quite know what's going on, but I seem to remember having had this encounter before.
It's not déjà vu, Doctor. This has happened before. We're caught in a time loop.
That's utterly insane. How could that be?
I can't really explain it. I suppose I could call it magic.
I don't believe in magic.
Neither do I. But I can't argue with what I've experienced. Listen, what matters now is the signal. The last time we only caught a part of it. I need the rest of it. Whether you believe me or not, you want to look into this as much as I do, right?
Yes. All right.
I realize that you have trouble believing this.
That's an understatement. I can't deny that what you say resonates with me on some level I don't pretend to understand. But for all I know, I'm simply delusional.
But it's not just you. I've experienced the same thing as you. Doesn't that prove something, at least?
Maybe. On the other hand, given your appearance, and the fact that you're trying to convince me that I'm not insane, perhaps you're merely a hallucination that accompanies my delusions.
You're not having a psychotic episode, Doctor. For what it's worth, I'm a skeptic by nature. I completely understand your reluctance to believe me.
There are people caught so deep in their psychosis that they retroactively manufacture memories and beliefs that conform to the situation at hand.
Sure, but you have to stop second-guessing yourself at some point, if you want to get something done.
Okay, das geht über meinen Kopf. Twilight, kannst du das bitte mal für Leute zusammenfassen, die keinen Doktortitel haben? Für uns nur noch 15 Leute? Nein? Auch gut. So. Diesmal lasse ich euch hier keinen Rambazamba machen. Ja, gib es diesmal nicht. Kuckuck. Und tschüss. Okay, woran ist der zweite Tönis gestorben? Ich war's nicht. So viel weiß ich. Ich war's nicht.
These beams hate the light. Am I correct? You should be able to turn on the lights and secure the area that way.
Coole Sache. Ich kann das Licht hier anmachen.
Doctor, can you hear me? I think we're good to go.
Was sagen Sie, dass ich Dr. Meadows noch einmal... Noch einmal was? Ich habe ein Achievement gekriegt und weiß nicht, wofür genau. Alter. Wenn du mir das Rohr hier kaputt gemacht hättest, Dunkelheit, ey. Dann wäre ich aber böse geworden. Ich glaube, ich habe es wirklich gut gemacht. Autsch. So. Still not satisfied. Manche Dinger kriegen auch nicht genug. Autsch! Einfach mal von einem Anhänger angefahren werden, ey. Auch uncool. Natürlich gehen hier die ganzen Lichter aus nacheinander. Natürlich, wie könnte es auch anders sein? Wisst ihr was? Ihr bekommt die Jagdgewehr ins Gesicht. Selbst wenn es nicht nötig wäre bei euch, bekommt ihr dennoch Jagdgewehr ins Gesicht. Einfach nur weil Jagdgewehr OP. Headshot! Fatality! Headshot Fatality. Oh, nicht genug. Stimmt, jetzt noch nicht 40. Ach, ein Granatenschmeißi. Lauter Granatenschmeißis. So viele Granatenschmeißis, ey. Jagdgewehr, so geil.
It's working. Please, come up here.
Hm, cool. Jetzt muss ich also nicht hier den Raum verteidigen. Das ist schön. Sehr schön sogar. Okay, diese Musik. Die ist fast schon zu ruhig.
You find the signal?
Yes, I don't think it's quite the same thing we had the last time. Still, we're definitely picking it up.
Are we getting the complete signal now?
I'm afraid not. Take a look at it yourself. I'm printing out a hard copy now. I'd like to ask you a question or two before that though, if you don't mind.
What's on your mind, Doctor?
Most people would find these events extremely disturbing, provided that they survive these creatures, that is. You seem to be quite adept at dealing with the situation. Why is that?
Yes, I was involved in... It's a complex story. I was in this small town, and a horrible thing from another dimension kidnapped my wife and manipulated me into writing this horror story that came true. I learned to fight it with light, and I managed to contain it and free my wife. But I was trapped in its world.
Are you serious?
Absolutely. So, I'm used to reality working in strange or even impossible ways. And I fought these things, not exactly like this, but close enough for a good while now. Of course, I have certain advantages. Was there anything else?
What did you mean when you said you have advantages?
At the risk of sounding like a lunatic, reality is much more fluid than people think. It can be influenced.
I didn't take you for a mystic.
I'm not. I'm a writer. And under certain conditions, I can, for lack of a better word, rewrite reality. Change things.
That's absurd.
But it works.
Assuming I believe this, why don't you simply, I don't know, write yourself some superpowers?
It's not quite that simple. You need to follow certain laws of drama, I suppose. You need to think about consistency and symbolism. Often what you write isn't anywhere near as important as what you imply. There are things out there that will take advantage of your mistakes.
You really believe in this?
Don't look at me like that. You've experienced some of this yourself.
I will gladly admit that something exceedingly strange is going on. But this idea that you're somehow altering reality with your writing is ridiculous. You're essentially saying you're controlling my actions. Leaving aside the rational arguments against this, what gives you the right?
Well, it's more like having a destiny. A path you're on. You're not aware of it, but there it is. If somebody changes it, what difference does it make? It's what every writer does. If you write something that affects one of the characters, they don't really know about that.
I'm not a character. Are you saying that it's all right to take advantage of someone if they aren't aware of it?
Look, all I meant was that if you're genuinely making all your own decisions, and those decisions lead to whatever destiny you have, what practical difference does it make?
I suppose that depends on whether our destinies are determined by things like physics and probabilities, or natural reality, which is presumably neutral and impartial, or by some kind of an intelligence. If it's the latter, that intelligence makes choices based on some criteria. If we suffer as a result of those choices, there's a moral and ethical element involved, regardless of whether we're aware of its manipulations. Wouldn't you agree?
You're taking this very well. I thought you'd be hangry.
I suppose I would be if I thought you could actually do this.
Ganz ernsthaft, wenn das alles auch zu hoch war für das meiste, gebt einen Daumen hoch oder schreibt so in die Kommentare. Bei mir war das gerade ein bisschen hoch. Ich meine nur, wer soll das alles verstehen? Naja, beim nächsten Mal schauen wir uns dann den Signalausdruck an. Bis dahin, sehr Leute.